Seif reviewed the Allegro movement of Tartini, Didone, Abbandonata, and I just want to play through it and check what's kind of making its way into a performance, quasi-performance, from the things that I thought about and that I got taught and lesson. So it's late and I'm not really like that awake anymore. But I want to have a starting point for tomorrow's work. Okay, so I think the biggest thing is my unnecessary body movement that takes energy away from the bowing. At least that's what I've been told, and I think there is something to it. So Okay, so I need to get some sleep. And tomorrow, this will be a case for metronome practice. Okay, reviewing also first. Okay, good. Talk to you soon.